If you want to know the best settings for OBS in 2017, stay tuned. Hey guys, it's Creators Tutorials back with another video, and in this video we'll be sharing you the OBS settings for a best quality and for 720p for no lag and no freezes. And I'll be just sharing the settings with you. And before we get into the tutorial, I want to say we make videos just like this one. We help YouTube channels grow and help them make better content on YouTube. So if you still haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. So let's get right into the tutorial, guys. I'm gonna be sharing the OBS settings with you guys. So let's just drop into the settings in OBS. So in general, it's basically everything you like, it's in defaults, and you just wanna go to encoding, and in encoding, you wanna change these settings. Now, you wanna uncheck UCBR, and you wanna put the quality balance to zero, and then you wanna put this to 30,000. And this is the quality you're gonna be recording on. If you put 30,000, it's gonna record in 720p with no lag and no freezes. So I would recommend you to put 30,000, but you could also put 15,000 or 1,000 for 720p quality, but I would recommend 30,000 because it doesn't give me freezes or lag. And this works for any computer and any PC, guys. This works for any PC, and This is like a best solution for OBS freezes. So you want to use these settings to not make your OBS freeze. So let's go right into the next one. But before we go into the next one, you want to click apply, and then let's go to broadcast settings. Now, if you have it to live stream, just put it to file output and save your file for in MP4 as I did. So you want to save your file to MP4 and rename your file to whatever you want. And just click save and click apply. And now let's get into the another settings, which is the video settings. Now you want to choose your graphics adapter if you have any. Now I have this only one graphic adapter, so I'm going to select that. And you want to select monitor, not custom. You want to select monitor. And then you want your resolution downscale to the maximum of what you have, because that makes it much smoother. Now, if you could put this to 60 FPS, but I would recommend 30 FPS if you're having a freeze problem. And yeah, that's all for this video settings. Now you want to click apply, and then let's move to the next setting, which is the audio setting. Now in the audio setting, you want to put your desktop audio device. Now I have a lot of desktop audio device, but I'm going to put my speakers, because my speakers are the ones which will record the audio inside of the computer. And for my microphone, I have this microphone called high definition audio device, and I'm just gonna select that and then leave everything what it is and just click apply. And then let's move on to the next settings. Now, hotkeys are the things that like make OBS cool, because you could put any keys and then you could start or like end the stream or start recording or stop recording. So let's see. I want to put this as 1 and this is 2. If I press 1 right now, it will start recording for OBS, and if I press 2, it will stop recording. But however, I don't need it, so I'm just going to press clear. But if you want to set up hotline keys, you can. And with that being said, let's click apply and let's get into the next settings. Now, advanced is one of the most unused settings, but it is one of the most important settings for not to make your OBS freeze and your computer screen not to freeze. So let's get right into it. So you want to put your process priority class to normal. If your computer is really freezing, you want to put it to above normal, but you could put it to normal if it's like good after I've told you the settings afterwards. But if it doesn't work, then you want to put it to above normal. Now, since buffer time is, you want to put it to 700. However, you could put it to 200 or whatever, and you want to click on disable encoding while previewing, and that's all. And let's go hop on to the next one. It says this one, you want to change this to ultra fast. I think it's on default, it'll be very fast. You want to change it to ultra fast, and then you want to click yes. And then your main encoding profile should be on main, your key interval should be on 0, and you should untick this use CFR. And once that's done, you want to click apply. And I'll get you to the next setting, which is the microphone noise gate. Now you want to decrease the microphone noise gate to like 40, because that will make your microphone audio so much better. And yeah, if you don't have that option, don't worry about it. and let's just press apply and click OK. Now your OBS shouldn't be freezing at all, and your OBS should be good to go. And if you haven't created a scene, then you want to just click add scene, and then you want to click monitor capture, and then you just click preview and just click OK, and then preview stream, and your OBS should be good to go to record, and it shouldn't be freezing at all. If this tutorial helped you guys out, be sure to like this video, comment how you felt, and also subscribe if you haven't subscribed, because I'll remake videos just like this one. And I'll see you guys in the next video.